Laura, this year we're super excited to be a sponsor of the 2017 Apraxia Walk.
Absolutely. Apraxia is a tricky diagnosis. The treatment approach is different, and the progress for this requires sort of a slow and steady wins the race mentality. And so we want you to know that whether you come to Red Door or not, we are on your team, and we are excited to see you on Saturday the 30th and to promote community awareness for Apraxia and to celebrate these kids and all their hard work. So we'll see you Saturday.